Greetings, my viewing YouTube audience. Just wanted to nip one thing in the bud. Yes, I am in a new place. Not really gonna give you any details at this point, but yes, I'm in a new place. It's great. I may not be making as many videos for a while as I have been, for a couple of different reasons that I could spend a lot of time explaining, and some of them might turn out to not be anything I don't know yet. So all I'm gonna say is, if there are fewer videos for a while, yeah, I don't know, I saw it coming. That does, of course, just mean that there's all the more reason for any of my regular viewers to come out and say if they really badly want me to do either more reviews or more satire sketch stuff, more philosophical, more religious stuff. Now, just to make sure that this video is not merely an update, here's something a friend and I have been talking about recently. Wouldn't it be nice if you had a search engine where it really did figure out what you meant just when you only have a few details? Like, you can just remember a few notes of the song. You could hum a few notes of the song into a microphone, and the, you know, search results would be, you know, oh, you might mean this, or at least this is the original, here's a remix, maybe you've heard this one, you know, these are the different artists' takes on it, for example, or, you know, this scene from a movie, who looks vaguely like this in some kind of visual medium, you know, is it a commercial from the 50s, or a cartoon from the 90s, what is it, you know, that kind of thing. I think that would be great. So just in case anyone actually does make it, just remember, me and my friend thought of it first, and we patented that bitch.